Tayeb Salih short story writing competition. It is only fair for the language of Racine, Jean de La Fontaine, and Victor Hugo. I'm very proud to tell you that all 7 advanced French class students have written short stories. It was a lot of hard work and effort from their side, and we were all impressed by their commitment and the quality of their work. The jury for French was composed of José Fortier, head of Modern Languages Department, Samantha Montgomery, English and Spanish teacher at kics and former French teacher, and Abdelrahman Gandour, author and parent. I'm just going to say the name of the winners, because we don't have awards anymore. The award for the most promising young writer goes to Dan Freysen for his story, L'Assassinat, The Assassination. Mystery at the Touron Castle.